I have been drawing animals that you guys recommend to me, and we have almost completed 2 full page prints now, full of cool animals like this axolotl here, and I recently did a full-length video where I made 5 more animals that you guys recommended to me. So my question to you is, what animal should I draw next? Let me know and like and subscribe for more.